Oh, wait a minute. Coming in now, look at this. Look at that. That's blatant interference. And the brain disqualified.
Brilliant on the part of Bobby Heenan. Morocco looked as though he was going to get pinned, and Heenan doing his manager's job. But what's happening here?
Well, what's happening here is a Hulkster has Bobby the Brain up in the air. Look at this. Heenan disqualified. From behind, there's Bundy. Where did he come from?
Wham! King Kong Bundy to the rescue. He looks like the Calvary, McMahon.
Bundy, out of the blue. We saw him earlier. And look, oh no. Double team coming up. Look, Morocco holding onto the Hulkster's arms.
Morocco's got the champion held against the. I love it. The Avalanche.
Heenan giving instructions in there. And here comes. Oh no. The referee through the ropes. Right at the Hulkster. Another Avalanche.
This is brutal, brutal, McMahon. Look at Bundy. He's just measuring him off. He's measuring Hogan off.
Morocco holding onto the arms. The Hulkster is limp, but Morocco holds him up. But now, the Hulkster down on the canvas. And he is hurt. What'd he say?
He said, there's your champion, McMahon.
Well, look, I think, Jesse, I've never seen a Hulkster in this state before. He looks unconscious. Look what Morocco's doing.
I believe you're right. I believe he is unconscious.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. Bundy with yet another Avalanche. And Heenan giving instruction on Morocco to turn him over. Oh, no. This is... I've never seen anything quite like this before. Champion Hulk Hogan, totally unconscious. A number of wrestlers coming in now to help the Hulkster, but it looks like it's definitely too late. He's not even moving, Justin.
He's definitely unconscious, McMahon. He's definitely injured.
I think there's a doctor in the ring also.